The F-36 Kingsnake is not the next Air Force fighter. It is not. It's just a press speculation that was put together upon a communication from the Air Force. Communication that the Air Force is studying the possibility of introducing a not-so-stealthy and relatively cheap 4++ or 5-minute generation fighter. That fighter is not going to be the F-36. That was just a press speculation. Looks reasonable, in my opinion. It's just a press speculation, so don't expect to see it anytime soon. Bye.